is going on, everybody? My name's Winter Gaming. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Minecraft, or Retro Plays Minecraft, however you want to say that. And in today's episode, we are going to be getting some building going on, because it's one of the things this series is about. So yeah, off-camera, I've done some farming stuff, and I've also put this villager in here, and freaking auto-jump. That gets so annoying. I'm going to be completely honest. It gets so annoying. Librarian, and the reason why is, bum-ba-da-bum, looting too. So if we can get 28 emeralds and a book, we can get looting too. So what I essentially want to do is I really need to get this axe out, because this axe needs to be used up. Actually, it can be used as, like, firewood. Firewood. And then we got one piece of coal in there. Alright, cool. Wait, what was this? Smythe, that's what that was. But we do need to get an anvil. We have golden apples, so we're pretty set on things. I don't know how to make beetroot stew. That's not a thing I know how to do. I think it might be that? I don't know. Let's grab a bowl here. And is it beetroots? Beetroots. Oh wait, there it is. Dang, that's a lot of beetroots. Dang. That's a lot. I don't even know how much this does, but... Alright, we'll just throw some beetroot stew in there, I guess. We'll grab two of these because I need some sticks for some more torches. I'm just going to take this coal out of here because why not? And shield you, you're good. Shield, you're good. Shield, you can sit right there in that slot there. Alright, and sticks in there. Alright, so what we need to be doing today is, first of all, I need to get to sleep because that's a thing you can do. And I'm not going to talk about the voice like this because this is going to be super awkward. Alright. So, what library, what do you got for me, bud? You got a Bane of Wrath Plus 4, not bad. There was a guy out here, I don't know where he went, but there was a guy who had Infinity, which I thought that would have been super awesome to have, because Infinity is a really high-end enchantment, which is, pretty awesome, and I'm gonna stop farming, because otherwise I'll get addicted to this farming, and, yeah. So what I was thinking about doing for this episode is I was thinking about doing something more along the lines of getting our first build going. So I want to grab some wood here. And I don't want to do sandstone. I really would like to move, move our base and everything. I would really like to move it more towards, a grassy biome. Because I mean, we could do builds here, but I really don't want to have, like, my house here. No! The zombie... No! Gosh darn it. How did zombies get in here and infect you? Oh no, there's no light source! Oh, there goes our mending book. No! Oh, that sucks. Oh, well, I guess I'll just... Oh, man. Well, that stinks. Oh, well. We'll just have to deal with it, I guess. But see this biome right here? I wanna set up a base in a biome that is similar to this, just because it's really nice and I like these types of biomes a lot. I really like these a lot, and I'm not gonna kill any sheep because I'm not a murderer. I guess we can move over to the acacia biome because I don't think that's surrounded in desert. But most of this stuff is surrounded in desert. But I would like to find an ice biome because I want to see the polar bears, because there's like new polar bears or something like that involved in this game, so that would be swell to be in. And also, we can build like a white modern looking house because of the new blocks that were added. There was like the bone block or something like that, where you like take 9 bones and then you craft a block out of it. It might actually be bone meal, I don't know. I'll get it eventually. But yeah, let's take a look at how big this biome is, I guess. Oh my gosh, guys, I think I finally found a place for us to be. Oops. Well, I almost died. That just happened. Alright, well, never mind that. I guess we'll just head up here. Let's grab these pumpkins up here, because these pumpkins are sweet, and I love pumpkins, because now we can get some golems up in here. If we can get some snow, we can get some archer towers. It would be cool to defend our little, like, town thing. Oh, we could build, like, a castle type thing. That'd be kind of cool to build, actually. That'd be kind of cool. But yeah, I think in this little, like, area down here is where we're going to be setting up our base. So yeah, let me take down the coordinates of this place here. And yeah, I'll meet you guys back at base. So hopefully I don't die. Actually, let's go kill this creeper. Come on, creeper. You know you went to die. Ugh. And you know you went to die. You know you want to die. You know you want to die. Yes. No gunpowder? Aww. First creeper and no gunpowder. Ugh. 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 Nya. 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 Dang it. Oh, come on. Oh, jing. Jing, what the heck? What the heck? I don't know what I just said there. Well, one thing that I wish they would put into Minecraft, which would be super awesome, is, like, a zombie infection thing. I mean, that's good for villagers, but what if you could become a zombie, and then you, like, you know, like, you get attacked or something, you have a chance of getting, like, I don't know, like, maybe, like, you had a chance of getting, like, slowness and nausea and blindness or something. Like, you have all these different effects, and it would be, the number of effects would be classed as being zombified. You know what I'm saying? Like, that would be, actually really cool. Come on, no gunpowder of all these creepers. I've killed literally 3 creepers. No, don't you do it. Don't you dare do it. Ugh. Come on. Oh, I can't even run anymore. Potatoes. Ugh. Ugh, getcha. There we go. I actually got a gunpowder that time, so I went silent there. I don't know what I was talking about. The zombification thing. That'd be kind of cool, honestly. Like, you could tell you have a chance of being, like, infected or something. I don't know. That'd be kind of cool. Creeper, don't think about it. You don't know what you're doing. Creeper. Alright, let's go down. I'm coming to kill you. Ugh. 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 Dead, son. Alright. Cool. I like how we've only gotten 2 gunpowder, and it was from one creeper, and that's all we've gotten. I don't like it. I just find it funny. All right. We has cave now. All right. I guess if anything interesting happens, I'll cut you guys back in. Alrighty, I have slept, and I guess we'll just throw everything from our journey up in here. Yeah, we got 31 coal, not half bad, not bad. Alright, so we have 24 logs, got some of this here. I think we should grab some of this. Granite, too, sure. Coal, you know, all the good things. Actually, I'm doing the wrong thing. I need this, is what I want. Polished granite. Alright, cool. I probably will use this, I don't know. I'll need to get some more of it, definitely. 20, actually, can I, like, split it up? Yes, I can. 1, 2, 3, good. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Alright, cool. And I'm actually gonna grab 3 pieces. Grab these 3 6. Oh, another villager decided to join in. Oh, we got the butcher. That's not actually bad. Just because, like, you know, got all them things. Alright, I don't know. Alright, let's go build something. I want to build, what do I want to build? I don't want to build, We could build, like, a storage shed. I don't know. We could set up all these villagers to be, like, a marketplace, kind of like on the Realm of the Gods server. That would be kind of cool. I miss that series. That series is ending soon. It's either it's already ended or it's about to end, because people on the server are being stupid. But anyways, I guess we'll go back to that place over there, and we could start, putting down the blueprints for our eventual house. Yeah, let's do that. Hey guys, check this out. Look, this guy, Infinity. Look. The Infinity guy's here. That is freaking sweet. It just costs 18 emeralds, and I can get the papers now. How much paper can I get? So 3 times 19. Let me grab my trusty calculator out. 3 times 19 will be a total of 57 divided by 24. We'll be able to get 2 emeralds. I'm not wasting it on you, sir. I will probably use the meat thing. Let's head up there. Actually, wait. Yeah. I was gonna use my iron to make, like, an anvil, but I'm gonna wait until I can get an actual book. I might use it for something else, if not. We have arrived. Alright, so let's come on down here. So, I want to build, like, a modern wooden type house. Now, I don't think I want to use acacia. I'd like to use oak, meaning I need to plant some oak saplings here at some point. But for now, I guess what we'll have to do is we'll have to chop up the acacia trees that are here. The orange wood doesn't exactly look the best thing in the world, I'm gonna be honest here. It doesn't. It really just doesn't. I can't reach it. I can't reach it. No. No. There we go. Now I can probably reach it. Yep. There we go. There's we goes. I just got sits. Alright, there we go. All right, so I've got all the wood and everything, and now what I'd like to do is... Oh, there are some oak trees! Oh, that's nifty! I didn't think there was going to be any oak trees here. That's pretty cool! Alright, so now we got some wood going on here. Alright, so in this area is where I'd like to set up my house, and I should have brought some water with me. Derp. Alright, I'm back home once again. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take these sticks here, and something I don't have yet that I probably should make, which I can't even make anyways. I'm going to wait on that. I was going to make a bow, but I don't even have any arrows, and I don't think I can even make arrows, because I don't have any feathers or anything. But one thing I can do is I can take this bones, turn it into some bone meal, and then I can make 3 bone blocks. I'm just going to... Yeah, I'll just make them all. And I can always transfer them back in. Yeah, I can always turn them back. Alright, so I'll throw this in here for now. Actually, I'll keep them on me in case we run into some Scalar Bros. But we're going to make some buckets here for the water placement thing. Can we make an anvil? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we can make an anvil. Sweet! Yeah, that was a voice crack if I ever saw one. Alright, so now we have an anvil. Pretty sweet. We have an anvil. That's pretty awesome. And, alright, well, I guess I'll meet you guys back at the place then. Alright, there's a Scaly Bro over there. Let's go take him out. Hopefully we won't die this time. Where'd he go? He despawned! Little wuss. I was coming to kill him, and he's like, ah ha ha ha, got you, bro. You're hallucinating. Alright, well, I guess now we can't... What we can do is we can come over here and grab some water. And, no, we're gonna spread this out and make some space for some block of placementos. I'm gonna collect these seeds because I'm gonna use them for a farm eventually. I want to make some redstone contraptions in this series. That'd be pretty freaking amazing if I do say so myself. Alright, grab some of these seeds. And we're gonna place another one down. Move to chicken. Because chickens don't need to be moved. Alright. We's good. Alright. There's a lot of seeds here. So we could... With all these seeds, we definitely could get a chicken farm going. And that wouldn't be too bad, honestly. Where'd the other seeds go? There's the seeds. Alright. Cool beans. Alright. So, I need to place some more water here. Alright. So, I think we should start... We can start placing down some, things for a... Okay, I need to kill some sheep for a bed, because it's getting dark, and I need the wool. Sorry, sheep. Chicken. Get wrecked. Wait, is this a ravine? Oh, it is! Oh, that's cool. Sheep. Sorry, die. Oh, come on, you could have at least given me another wool. I know you're mad at me, but then I wouldn't have to kill your friends if you gave me 2. See, you all just gave me 1. That's pitiful. Alright. So, I guess what I'll have to do is I'll have to make a crafting table. Sheep, you're pushing your luck here, bud. You're pushing it. Alright, so I guess, I don't think I'm ever really gonna use, like, acacia wood for anything. So, for crafting-wise, is what I'll use my acacia wood for. So, I'm gonna push down a bed here and sleep. Alright, so I've got the foundation going for our first house in our little village thing here. It'll be pretty freaking awesome. In my opinion, it will be. Sorry about that interruption. Anyways, let's continue with this and continue building up our walls on this beautiful building here. And not all of this will be cobblestone. I'll add some windows into it as well. And I wanna... What this little thing is gonna be, it's gonna be like a little wall... It's gonna not a wall. It's gonna be a room tower thing. It's gonna be I think I'm gonna do like a magician's tower. I think that'll be pretty cool. I might have to expand it a bit, but I'm gonna do a magician's tower where, as you climb the stairs, you get to see all the subscribers. So it'll be like a subscriber wizard's tower. So you guys can get to be put in here and become wizards yourself, I guess. So I need to add some windows in, honestly, to this. Right. Do I need to put windows in? I don't think I need to put windows in. This is a wizard's tower. You don't normally see windows on a wizard tower. I need another crafting table. We'll just do this. Alright, and then I can, at the top, I guess I can have some acacia stairs. That's something I actually can use acacia for. What would this look like if I put some sandstone stairs, like, starting here-ish? How would that look? I think that looks fine, honestly, actually. If this just goes up like that. Yeah, I'm gonna need a lot more cobblestone than that, though, to be honest. But yeah, this will, like, spiral up and up and up and up, and we'll just, as you go up, you'll just see, like, subscribers, and we can have subscribers down here. So yeah, comment down below, hashtag Wizard Tower, and, you have a chance of being put, of your name being put into this tower. It won't be this episode just because, you know, but, go back, to this, hit hashtag Wizard Tower, and, I will get your name up there, and for the next episode, it'll be 3, because it'll be episode 3, and I'll miss 2, but yeah, just go down and subscribe, and comment saying hashtag Wizard Tower, and you have to be subscribed, and I can check to see if you're subscribed, because I am the owner of this channel, so, yeah, be subscribed, and comment hashtag Wizard Tower if you want to be put in the tower, and then, yeah, we'll have a community type thing going on here. This is pretty awesome, guys. Alright, so, anyways, it was dark and I was like, eh, never mind. Let's just come over here and mine up all this grass here, and I guess we will head over and get some things. Okay, I think we're done with interruptions for now. My gosh, there's been so many interruptions lately. Oh well, alright, so, we'll just continue on with this build here. Yeah, so hopefully this wizard tower will look really cool. I mean, this tower, I don't think this should be endless. I think after this, we can, like, build, like, maybe extensions. Like, this wizard tower can forge into, like, a wizard, like, I don't know, fortress, maybe. I don't know. But for now, it's gonna be a wizard tower for subscribers. And we can even, we can have, like, what we can always have is, like, a basement underneath. Which, it'll still be pretty cool. So, hey, if you guys want to be the first to get into the wall of subscriber, in the wall of this and everything, it's... Start your commenting. What the heck? That's not what I did. You're weird, game. Please, game. Alright, and I guess in the corners for now, we'll just put cobblestone. I might get some... I have some sandstone here, actually. Alright, we'll just put sandstone there. I don't... Sure, we'll just put sandstone there for now. That's what we'll put there. No, my cobblestone, please. Alright, so how does this look? This kind of looks bad, I'm not gonna lie. What if I did... That's not what I wanted to do either. What if I did that, and then did that? That looks lots better. I'm gonna be honest, that looks lots better than what I had before. Okay, and then... There. And... Here, so this tower is gonna be massive. Like, think about how big this tower will probably get. Like, it's gonna be freaking amazing. Alright, I need to get up one. There we go. Okay. And I guess I have room for 3 more things. I can go 1, 2, 3. So up one. And then, alright, so we'll have another corner, I guess. There, and in there. Okay, and then up. There. Okay, there we go. Now we're at the highest we can get for now. And then I'll just use dirt. 1, 2. Like so. Wait, can I do this? Yes, I can, and then I just can't put one there, but that's fine. We'll put there, and then we'll just switch over to cobblestone for that. Alright, cool. So now we have that going up all the way, but we still gotta finish up the rest of the walls here for the rest of it. Okay, so we'll just come up here like this, and, I can't do thing. Alright, so up to there is where we're gonna do it for now. We're gonna end off the wood logging there, I guess. Three. Okay, I'm out of logs. Well, I need to get more. Alright, so I have done up to what I've done, and here's what it is. So, it's not that majestic so far. We'll have to work on it some more, but it's a lot. It's been a lot of mining. I used, like, almost 4 stacks of cobblestone, like, several stacks of wood, and this is just only a little bit, and it still needs to go up higher for style. Like, I just got rid of half. That just took out half my health. Like, that's kind of a lot. But yeah, hopefully what I want to do is I guess, so in the comment section, tell me, subscribe, and then do hashtag Wizard Tower, and you can get into the Wizard Tower of subscribers. So yeah, hopefully you guys have enjoyed this episode. I'm going to end it off here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button down below, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Minecraft. See you guys.